kind of hesitated. Deep short, Cabrera fields. They get the out at second base, but Chris Getz drives in a run, and the Royals lead 6-2.